Thank you. I just want to say two things. First, it's great to be here. This is a wonderful show you've just seen. I'm an astronomer, I think about long times, and I know that the Earth has existed for 45 million centuries. But this century is special. It's the first when one species, ours, has the future of the planet in its hands. And of course, it's the first when we've understood our place in the universe. It's the first when people have left the Earth. And it's the first when we have the power to determine the future. We saw how people landed on the moon 45 years ago. I'm old enough to remember that. And I thought at that time that by today, there would have been footprints on Mars, but there was no motive to send people and not robots. But I think that'll change. I think some people now living, maybe some people here, will walk on Mars as an adventure and as a step towards the stars. But when you go to Mars, don't expect it to be comfortable. It's worse than being at the South Pole or the top of Everest, because this Earth is a very special place. There's no motive for mass emigration. We've got to solve the world's problems here. And if you go to Mars, you look back on the Earth and remember just how special it is, and you want to preserve it even more. So I hope some people here may walk on Mars, but if you do, then you'll still think that this pale blue dot in space is a very special one. So let's all look after it. Thank you very much.